Okay, so I wanted to tell you about a wallet I got a few months ago, and I wanted to try it out for a while before I made any kind of decision on what I thought of it. And I got tired of carrying around a big heavy wallet, so I thought I'd try something different. And I researched a lot of different wallets online. I kept running across some wallets were having a lot of trouble. The metal ones were, the corners were getting caught in people's pocket and tearing up the inside of their pockets, or they just weren't built really well. So I want to tell you about the one I ran across. It's called the Ekster Parliament, E-K-S-T-E-R, Ekster Parliament. And this particular wallet is a slim wallet. You can see it's not very thick. In fact, there's my iPhone and there's the wallet. You can see there's not a lot of difference to it. This particular wallet is built extremely well. I've got to tell you, the quality of this kind of shocked me. I expected a nice wallet, but this is really good quality. Now, this particular one has a button. You push this button and it fans your cards out perfectly. So getting to them is really simple. Incredibly enough, they don't slip out. I don't care what you do, they don't slide out. They don't even move. So you just push this one button and they pop right up. So it's awesome as far as that. You're not fumbling through your wallet trying to find stuff. There's a couple of interior pockets, so you can put whatever you want. You can put a driver's license in there. They also have a really neat feature that's extra, but it's an option on all of their products, a trackable card. It's a solar-powered trackable card, and that card's so slim, you can slip it right inside the pocket here, and you can track it on your iPhone or on your Android phone, either one, and that's all over the world. It'll find your wallet. That's kind of a neat feature. I don't have that. I can't specifically speak to it, but you can check it out on their website. Now, I'm going to put a link down below. It's my referral link that gets you 15% off, so you might want to check that out. This thing is really incredible, and it comes in a lot of different colors. I think it's 5 or 6 different colors. As you can see, I'm showing you the one that's cognac colored. Also, I got the black one, but cognac is really a nice color. I think it showed up in, it was only 3 or 4 or 5 days when I ordered it. You can choose what shipping you want. I think in the US you can get, I think they say 2 to 5 days is free. And then you can do an express shipping, which is 1 to 3 days. I wasn't in that big a rush, so I just did the normal free shipping and it worked out perfect. Check out Ekster. I'll tell you the one other thing I need to mention is this is RFID blocking, so skimmers can't scan your wallet in your pocket and get your credit card information on it. It's all protected, so that's really an important feature when you're looking at wallets. So that's it for the Ekster wallet. Again, go down, check out the links below, save 15%, save yourself some money. If this helps you out, think about subscribing and hit the like button. It really kind of helps me support the channel. I appreciate you watching, and I'll see you in the next video.